All right, guys. Only me for there. We're in Smithville, Dan. We got the old 500 out, and this basically part one of Smithville, Dan. We're gonna go and open up all these watchtowers. We got a good many. And we got six of them. All right, just gonna go here, down to here, here, over, up, over. And then we'll end up over here, then we can come back and start doing some stuff. Go ahead and place a... marker. Would have took the power wagon, but I think likes to tip a lot. And this thing just climbs basically anything this way. At times. I know in Black River it was struggling a little bit. At some points. I mean, like crossing the river and stuff, it didn't like that. This. We can go down that path, right? Okay. Little Trucker is in school. So he probably won't be in most of the parts. Because all the parts basically got, like, from Black River, from part 1 to part 8, it was all recorded in one day. That was a one day recording. We put it like 6-7 hours recording. It was a handful, but we got it done. Smithville Dan will probably take a little bit longer, so more parts, but that's good for you guys. Here's, I guess we can go right back down to the trail and hang on that bottom trail looks, or we can take this top trail and grab that. This upgrade. All right. We're already working on our third one. getting through this pretty quickly. I'm very surprised. Ooh, that hurt. And this. Now, this is also being recorded all in one day. As many videos as I can. So, we might complete Smithville in one day, maybe not. There's that. Finally. I'm gonna go way over here. I see that we gotta cross freaking water again. Oh, hold on. If I go from here. And there's like this road, I think that I think of. I don't know where this road is. Minus, we just cruising through your woods. We're looking for a place to camp tonight. Whoa. Like, I don't think any other truck would have been able to do that without flipping or getting extremely stuck. There's the road. Can you hear this? Yeah, I don't think any other vehicle would have done that. And I get. I get stuck through here because this truck doesn't really enjoy water much. Especially like the deep parts. Hates it. If you see them. I mean, it's going through this pretty fine right now, but some points where it's gonna be like right here. It hates that kind of stuff. Probably have to drive through here sometime. Unless we get the main road opened up. And I think this is that road. Yeah, I think this is the road that takes me up to it. Jeez, we're hopping around, freaking bouncing around. As you can tell, we are still not moved yet. More days, we will be. Oh my gosh. We gotta get up there or something. I think this will lead us there. If I'm not mistaken, this will take us up towards the entrance of Drumland, I think it is. Drumland Island or whatever. I played this on console. I don't remember everything. I played a trail, I believe. Here's a trail. And then there's a trail up here, right here. I would take that. It's a pain, but it works. Yep, right here is the bridge. You can go up that way. We'll see if we make it. Oh yeah, look at this thing climb, dude. Hey. There's that. Yeah, there's the Drumland. We would have kept going. That would have took us right there. We have two more to do. That would be a dead end. Not risking it. Duck picking it. I guess the only thing to do is go down. Mm-hmm. was an upgrade. And what we can do, there's an upgrade down there too. We'll get the upgrade soon. I don't worry about them right now. I think if we go down, I think this main road, basically the whole way back. Get the side road then. I don't know, so we're just cruising with the rocks a little bit, you know? I can hear the rumble. Make this freaking road. Go this way. Damn, that hurt. Oh no. Thought I gotta go across. Apparently this is just gonna loop around or something. That wasn't that bad. Oh yeah, I'm gonna loop around. So I wouldn't. Oh yeah, another entrance here. Nope, H9. Oh, there's the bridge. Who went here for that? Yeah. one of blanks, that would legit be them two right there. If I go get them, we'll do that real quick. Hold on. We'll get. Want to get this built? All I gotta do is basically go up here, go right, right here, whoa. Oh my god. Here we go. Bridge is main. Good. Need to get through. So basically go up here, there's fallen rocks right there, we'll have to clear those, basically anywhere else, I think over here might be falling down too, I think there might be like two entrances, there's a bridge off up there or something, I think, don't count me on it. We'll get this one, go there. Then we'll have to go back. As soon as we get the one watchtower, we'll see if there is a bridge that is out up there. If so, I'll have to see what we need for it. This only fits two. So we'll probably go and get the fallen rocks, which will probably take two service spare parts. Not really a way, but we can get there. We can catch a trailer. We can get there, I know that. Go right through this dude's fence. I'll do it. What do you mean, Jelly Bean? Well, there is a bridge right there. There's that. I need to go over here. Take this road over. That hurt. Who's dying? Legit right there. I don't know if we can get through. We're gonna find out. Let's go. Oof. Come on, old girl. Oh my gosh. Yo. There it is. That thing freaking drops. Let's see. Okay, so that all open. Doesn't look like a bridge that's down over here. So we're gonna be coming here a lot, I can tell. We're gonna be going to the drilling site. So in order to get to the drilling site, we'll be going basically the main road right here. Then up through here, basically we pass it to the farm. Only thing left really is right here, Fallen Rocks. Only thing left to do. I mean, you got boulders here. Get those. We'll be taking basically this way, down nearer than here. And here. Then to get over here, we'll take basically the bridge, boy, or yeah, all the rocks, boulders, and we can start doing basically missions. So get out of here and we'll get to that. Pretty Taking you back to the farm to pick up that trailer. This is a bad idea. Right here. Less freaking pack. Boom, trail. Alright. Take this trail. This trail back to the farm, pick up that trailer, go. Go to the service place, service parts, open up that rock sign, and then we'll go worry about the boulders then later. It's that rock sign, then we'll be good. Here, and then get to them two bridges, just out to the left, farm, pick that up, go up, alright, there. And then in the next part, we'll be doing some contracts. There's the only tree around I hit it. I do have a video on my channel. It is a Snowrunner bug on console, and it's at this area. The wood would legit, like, have a mind of its own. Like, it duplicated a line of it. It was so weird. I'm gonna go in this one, I gotta go up the other one. Gotta turn around. We gotta go up that one path, cause the rock slide right there. This way. buddy. Hopefully we won't even have to go this way. Now. Everywhere's gonna be opened up for us. Except for the boulders, like I said. We'll get those in a later date. Turn right here and go up this trail. See if this trailer can make it. I know a truck can, but like, trucking the trailer? I don't know. Be up in here. I thought. Hold on. And then tires a little bit. Grip. Got it. Yeah. We gotta go down here, we gotta accept it first. Before we even do anything. Go down here, up this little contract right here. Start tracking. Can get those like right over here. Fire. Here's our spare parts. Oh gosh. I wanna flip it. Have to get the big truck out. Get the crane on. So that's gonna be the end of this one, guys. Stay tuned for part 2.